first seen in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these soaking eyes and learn to see. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbirds fly. Blackbirds fly into the light, to the darkness. You know my name if I saw you in heaven. Would it be the same if I saw you in heaven? I must be strong. We got the afternoon. You got this room for two. One thing I'll have to do, discover me, discovering you. 1 mile to every inch of your skin like porcelain. 1 pair of candy lips and your bubblegum tongue. Oh, 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 no. And if you want love, we'll make it in 2 minutes deep sea of blankets. And take all your big plans and break them all. This is bound to be wild. Your body is a wonderland. Your body is a wonderland. Use my hands. Your body is a wonderland. Something about the way the hair falls in your face. I love the shape you take when crawling toward a pillowcase. You tell me where to go and throw out my leaf to find it. Never let your head hit the bed without my hand behind. When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, with your mouth still remember the taste of my love, with your eyes still smile from your cheeks. But darling, I will be loving you till you're 70. But baby, my heart still full as hard at 23. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just a touch of a hand. Me, I fall in love with you every single day. So baby now, take me into loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud. Maybe we found love right where we are. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. Desert highway, cooling in my hair, or smell of clean towels rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my side grew down. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway. I heard a mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Rooms at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find us here. And all the roads we have to walk are winding, and all the lights it leads us there are blinding. And there are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Gonna be the one I'd say.